What? We're leaving. I know.
We wanted to know if you had anything else left to teach us.
No. My work with you is done.
I don't know. It's pretty scary. Going into a whole new world.
And you're ready to go into that world.
Even me.
Even you. Believe in yourselves. Dream. Try. Do good.
Don't you mean do well?
I guess there's just one thing left, then. Tell us you love us.
Now look, if there's one thing I've taught you is that there is a line between teacher and student that must never be crossed.
Tell us you love us.
I regard all my students equally.
Oh, you know we're your favorites. Come on, Feeny, you haven't even talked to another student for 7 years. I mean... Tell us you love us.
I surely will not.
Okay for you, then.
I will never forget you. You were more of a father to me than my own dad.
You, never give up on me. Never once. I'm not gonna forget you. You're the best person I know.
I don't know what's gonna happen to me. But I do know that I'm gonna be a good person who cares about people. And I blame you for that.
So, Mr. Matthews.
Do you think we know each other long enough for you to call me Corey?
I think we know each other long enough for me to call you Cornelius.
Shh, Mr. Feeny, not even Topanga knows that.
Your secret is safe with me.
Well, I got Topanga to go to New York.
Good for you.
She's not even scared anymore.
Nor should she be.
I am.
Well, you have a right to be.